day, I become an arms dealer in my server. And by arms, I mean I am literally an arms dealer, selling limbs to players. This is how they reacted. Enjoy the video, guys.
So why did you call us down here?
From what me and Samson here have discovered, we've got an arms dealer going around, but he's not your typical arms dealer. He's selling literal arms.
Hey guys, just before we dive into the video, I want to give a big thanks to Apex Gaming PCs for sponsoring this video. Click the link in the description and use code JMW to get 5% off site-wide. And enjoy the video, guys. Arms dealers in town who need some. I gotta be careful not to say guns or anything like that. I don't want to lie to people entirely. So I'm gonna have people meet at Yellow Jack, like a public place, and then I'll have them follow me somewhere. These are binoculars here. I'm gonna see who rolls up. Oh, we have the guy. Got a challenger pulling up here.
You're the guy?
Yeah, I'm the guy. What's, you got the arms, huh? You got the, you here?
Yeah, get in your car and follow me.
All right, so I have this guy following me. I'm gonna go take him over to, like, the underside of this bridge near this train tracks.
How you paying? What type of... You got cash?
Yeah, I've got the briefcase in the back. It is, it's all right. Full.
I got some arms, all right? I got some good armaments.
Good. I'm looking for a pump shotgun.
I don't quite have that.
What do you mean? Like, you got assault rifles?
Show me the money. Make sure you're real.
Make sure I'm
actually
real.
No, okay. Come here first. Come here. You ain't wearing a wire, are you?
No, I'm not wearing a wire, sir. I just need protection for myself.
What's that in your ear?
Oh, that is my radio. It's for my company.
Turn around. Right. I'll pat you down.
That's fine.
You don't got a badge on you, so you're definitely not undercover. Undercover cops always have a badge.
Yeah, they always carry that somewhere on them.
All right, how much money did you bring?
$250,000.
Ooh, all right. I got something in your price range. I got something for 100 G's. Go show me the money. Make sure you got the money.
Oh, yes, of course.
I'm going to make him like go through the hassle of getting all the money out just to say I got arms. This might be the stupidest thing I've ever done.
All right, here it is. Yep.
Oh wow, alright. Alright, I'll show you what I got. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Alright.
So awesome. What in the actual fuck is that? That is an arm, man. That is an arm.
What?
I thought you were talking about guns, man. Gun, that's an arm.
I'm an arms dealer. What do you expect?
I thought you were talking about, like, arms, like guns.
What's wrong with this?
Listen. Man, you made me lose my accent, too. Listen, man. I'm just here to get some guns, you know, to protect me and my company. Right. What in the actual fuck is that, all man? Right. How did you get an arm?
Listen, I got some better stuff, okay? You don't like this one? You don't like this one?
No, I don't like this one.
What's wrong with this?
It's just not what I expected, okay? Oh my god.
Everyone's a critic. Ugh. All right, fine. I got something better.
Oh my god.
But this one.
Oh my god.
This one you could really just, you know, really just get someone with, you know.
Get some. Man, I need guns, not arms. What is this arm gonna do?
When you kill someone with it, it'll be someone else's DNA all over it.
Someone else's DNA? But yeah, they're gonna trace back their DNA, right?
Easy. Yeah, one swing and it's done.
Get out of it. It's an arm, man. Where are you getting arms? Why are you getting human arms?
These come from a very selective market, okay? These are pristine arms. Pristine arms. They go for a lot of money. Oh, I'll get you the best one I got.
Best one? Ooh, okay, it's
this
got
one,
a glove
can really
on it.
Just slap someone in the face with this thing. It's a multi-use tool. I mean, you can open doors with it. You can open cans and jars with it. It's even got a surgical glove on it. Look at this thing.
Oh, you know what? I'm sold, man. An arm is... You know, I'm kind of thinking about it now, you know? I could, if I needed to handle some business, I hit him with an arm that's not my arm. It's got other person's DNA on it. I could be set with that.
Exactly.
How much does that arm go for, man?
This is $200,000.
Oh, it's how much I got right now.
They're all okay. In refrigerated boxes. I have to be very careful who I show these to.
You know what? Yeah, I'll take the one with the glove on.
I can't believe I actually sold an arm.
Yeah, no, you seem like an alright guy. Maybe I want some more arms later down the line. Who knows?
Just don't be discussing our business with anyone, okay?
Will do, my friend. I never was here. You never saw me, okay?
I can't even believe I just sold that guy an arm. Oh my god.
He's like, what the hell?
Hey, you got the things, you know?
Yeah.
All right, let's pull into the back. I don't want to be out in the open. You got like, what kind of guns you got? What arms you got?
I got all sorts of things. How much money did you bring?
We got about 20 G's in the back.
20 G's?
I want to see what we're buying.
All right, go get the money.
All right.
Make sure you're real. Real deal.
It's all stacked up. It's all tagged. All
right. Listen, I can give you guys one of the best weapons in your price range. Come over here.
We're looking for something to cause a lot of destruction.
Oh, yeah.
Especially to the police force. LSPD, SAHP, BCSO.
All right, I got this.
What the hell is that?
An actual arm?
Yeah, I'm an arms dealer.
I thought you meant, like, you know, weapons.
What? Arms dealer, you know, like AK-47.
Yeah, like rifles and that stuff.
What's the issue?
You know what? We'll take one of your arms.
Listen, I got something. This is half your budget. I can show you something a little bit more.
Give us something that's all of our budget.
All of your budget? Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Get this one. Bone's still fresh out of it.
Where'd you get that?
Off some business dude.
I could tell.
Yeah.
Look like those business dudes that rob those banks with masks. We'll take
20,000.
Give them back.
Yeah.
Give us all. Right. Hand it to me. All right. Those are doing business with you. Leave you a good review.
Thank you.
All right. Let's see what we got here. I need to get changed.
God, the guy I sold the arm to was an FBI agent.
Yeah, we got a real arm here. It's gonna come back to a Jimmy Smith. Go ahead and run everything in the database. Possible, he's probably gonna have some formal job. It's part of a suit is still on the arm and his glove. Should we suit up and go get this guy?
I mean, we could try and get another one, but I mean,
no. I mean, we can. Hold on. You're right. There was another arm.
We're just trying to get as many as we can, because in the end, if he does hide all that, we only have one arm. I'd rather push a lot of charge than just one.
I'm gonna get a team going. Get everyone at the office building. We got a big old problem.
James, why did you call us down here?
From what me and Samson here have discovered, we've got an arms dealer going around, but he's not your typical arms dealer. He's selling literal arms.
Like, what are you supposed to do?
Like human arms.
Yeah, I understand.
No. Arms are like guns, bro.
As in with fingers and everything.
Yeah, you want to, I mean, I can have them bring it up here.
Yeah, I can smell it.
Well, first, we're going to have probably Sophie go undercover over there.
All right, Sophie and I will go undercover as Charles and Alice. We're going to talk to the guy, see what he has to, like, what kind of arms he has and everything.
Well, I mean, we've already talked to him. We've seen what arms he has. We just need to set up a deal where we're going to jump in and arrest him.
So right now, the FBI is gearing up right now to go and arrest the arms dealer. So I told a new customer they're going to meet at 10:35, which is this place right to my left there, that liquor store. All right, looks like I got a customer here. They just rolled up. Looks like they're packing weapons. I'm gonna sell these FBI agents airsoft guns instead.
Hey.
You, looking to buy some arms?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what kind of arms do you have? Like, Glocks?
Rifles.
Submachine gun?
Yeah, I got some good stuff. You got the money?
Yeah, we got the money.
Of course we have the money. It's in the trunk.
Alright, I want to see bills.
Yeah, hold on. Let me open up the trunk for you.
You wearing a wire? You cops?
No.
Opens duffel revealing
that's
money.
Depending on the quality, but how do I know?
It's not. Have a little ink sack in that thing.
Alright. Show him the money. Just...
I ain't trying to get squidded on.
I mean, he's
you know
not
going to
get anywhere with this.
We're going to throw these FBI agents completely off.
Alright, how about this?
Oh, that's. Is that the AR?
Yeah. About 400 FPS.
Okay, okay.
Do you have any Uzis?
Okay.
Yeah, I got Uzis.
That's pretty nice. What other stuff do you have in there?
Do you have anything exotic?
Exotic? Oh, yeah, I do, actually. Hold on.
They want me to bring out the arms so they can arrest me, but I'm not going to give them that.
Yeah, this thing right here.
Oh.
Oh.
Holy shit.
That's going to become useful.
Yeah. This gets about 500 FPS, I think.
What other, do you have any kind of, do you have any like unique weapons? I'm a big collector in weapons.
This is not exotic enough for you.
I mean, I've seen more exotic guns. Yeah, like, I'm going to be honest with you.
I can buy a crate of those in Syria for $500.
This ain't Syria now, is it?
Something that we're planning, a bank robbery, something that will like scare the hostages, you know, like I can't believe they have that kind of thing on them.
Oh, you want something really crazy, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Feast your eyes on this.
Okay. All right, how much?
1,500 bucks.
1,500, okay.
About 1,000.
Do that and the rocket launcher and the Uzi.
Yeah, okay. we'll take all of them.
All right. Yeah, I just took the orange tip off and everything.
Mm-hmm. Wait, orange tip? What do you mean orange tip? I've never had a minigun on, but what do you mean orange tip?
Yeah, it's wait, what?
What do you mean orange tip?
Yeah, I took the orange tip off it.
Yeah, what does that mean?
Safety tip.
Airsoft guns?
Yeah.
Wait, the airsoft guns?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's why I said 400, 500 FPS.
Oh my god.
I was really looking
No. We want the real thing, man.
Oh. I don't got any of those.
Why do you think I said, like, we're planning on doing something where we want to, like, scare them really badly?
Why are you selling airsoft guns on the dark web? It's legal.
Because I'm trying to make some good money. But any other marketplace, they're legal. Ain't going to pay me overpriced.
They're not going to pay you at all. Okay, do you have anything that's, like... Do you have anything that's, like, dangerous? Or... That, like, so... We're planning something. We're going to have hostages, but we want to put them in their place.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, we want to have something. All right.
Here we go. I got this thing.
Oh, what the hell?
What is that?
What the fuck is that? Is that a fucking hand?
Is that an arm?
Yeah, what about it?
How do I know that hand is real? Yeah.
Well, you can feel it.
Alright, let me
feel
it.
Got a bone in it?
Take a look at this. Do I see the bone right there?
Yeah, it's got a bone in it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's bone in, not boneless.
Alright, okay.
How much?
It's surprising me stiff, okay?
This is going to be 15,000.
If that's real, that's going to scare a lot of people. 15,000?
15,000.
Hey, Alice, how about after this we grab some dinner?
Yeah, I agree with that.
Alright.
What the hell? Oh, God.
FBI, hands up!
FBI, hands up, brother!
God damn it. FBI again.
Don't move. Get on your knees.
Hey, get them. Chase them.
On your knees.
It's not even 11:30 yet. I thought FBI didn't come out till 12.
Sorry, man. We had to go out early.
Mason, I had never seen that arm before.
Never seen the arm before? Hey, Agent, how about you show him where you got the arm from? Beat him.
They're gonna beat me with a freaking arm.
You get one more chance. Where'd you get the arm? Where'd you get the arm?
I've never seen.
Where'd you get the arm? Where'd you get the arm?
Yeah, you remember those guys in the white panto? You gotta be careful who you sell to, friend.
I don't know what you're talking
about. Where'd you get the arm?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did you get the arm?
We should go get the battery.
Makes me feel uncomfortable.
How about...
We should go give him the battery.
The FBI is beating me with a freaking arm.
Where'd you get the arm? Where'd you get the arm? Where'd you get it? Where'd you get the arm? Because if I find out where you got the arm, you're not going to like it. Flip him up.
The arm is... Gotcha. I don't know what you're talking about. What arm?
Gotcha.
Okay, let's do it.
But no.
That might not fit good.
You're going to torture me.
Get the left one, too.
I found it, okay? I found it. It was by some dumpster bin.
21.
I found it beside a dumpster bin.
What postal? Road name. Somewhere.
18.
Third location.
17. 16. 15.
Behind the 24/7 in
14,
Sandy.
14.
13. I found it. It was just laying there.
I'm gonna go check. I'll get other agents.
Yep.
Hey, it's a little too warm in here. Douse them in cold water.
No. No, please.
Alright, we need cold water.
I'm attached to a batter and they're talking about dumping water on me.
I'll cut it up.
I told you where I found it.
No, I'm gonna cut it up.
Cut what up?
We're gonna just cut them. Let's just cut them in front of him.
Cut what?
Just lay it down.
What are you cutting in front of me?
Oh, you'll see. Okay. We ready?
What are they doing?
Okay.
Why are you doing that? Why are you cutting an onion in front of me? Stop. Stop. My eyes.
Tell us what we need to know. Tell us what we need to know. We'll stop. And maybe we'll turn on the heat.
What interrogation tactic is this? They're cutting onions right in front of me so my eyes tear up.
Tell us what we need to know.
Please stop. Stop.
Tell us. Then.
No, they'll burn.
I found it behind Sandy 24/7. I don't know.
Yes. What was the reason you took the arm?
Because it looked exotic.
What's the reason?
It looked exotic.
It's because it was exotic?
Yeah, I thought I could.
Are you kidding me?
Why?
I think you're lying. You're lying to a federal agent?
I'm not lying.
Oh, we're doing
I
that?
I took it because it looked cool.
What was the reason you took it?
Done.
Did you pay someone for it?
Freezing in this room. As my eyes are watering. I told you where I found the damn arm.
Hold him.
I'm gonna hold him down.
No! No!
Put him onto the chair.
Holding him.
Hold his arm out.
No!
Get one of his fingers out.
No! Please,
got
no.
15
put
seconds.
Put it on the table.
I told you where I found it. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Is it time for the flashbang yet or no?
The flashbang?
Why were you selling that human arm, huh?
Because it's exotic and it has a bone and imagine getting hit by it like a club. I didn't expect the FBI to come after me over some airsoft weapons.
Yeah. We're not after you for that.
It's because I ripped the tip off, isn't it? It's because
no,
I ripped the tip off the airsoft.
We told you it was for
gun.
The arm, sir.
We told you it's for the human arm that you stole.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's lay him down.
What is that?
Let's lay him
down.
Down
on the floor.
No,
lay him down on the floor.
On the table.
No.
Put him on the floor.
On the floor.
On the floor. Get him on.
No! What are you doing?
Put a rag over his face. Get him on the
floor.
Put a rag over his face.
We want to know why did you get it?
Right, I'm putting a cloth over his head.
I wanted to collect arms.
Sure. As soon
we
as you tell us,
we can make a deal if you tell us everything you know. I know
I
you know more.
I found the arm in the alleyway behind it.
All right, he's not giving us anything.
Yeah.
Pretty sure if we did anything else to him, he's probably gonna die of a heart attack. So just go ahead and let's charge
let
him.
Let me unclip him.
Hey, give him a shirt before he goes.
Okay, I'll give him a
trophy
shirt.
Of water.
Okay. Sit tight.
Freaking freaks, all of you. All I want to do is collect some arms.
Yeah, it sounds like you're a freak.
The gasoline in my mouth. Get it out of my mouth.
How does it taste? I've never tasted it before.
Tastes fucking awful. You're
does
all
it
corrupt.
Taste like three,
you're
does
all
it taste like $3 a gallon?
Two. Cheap shit.
Two?
Cheap wow. ethanol.
Wow.
You couldn't even get the $4 premium can.
Yeah, no, budget cuts.
So after we got absolutely beaten by the FBI, I was released. Since they had no actual evidence I did anything wrong. So now we're in the city, and the arms dealer is back in town.
Yeah, you selling the weapons. You selling the weapons, man.
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. Who are you?
Hey
man, pull out your phone. Your phone is a little...
Oh, shit!
Hey, Jerma, this guy's selling some weapons. We're trying to buy some guns.
Hey.
Alright, you looking for the stuff?
Yeah, I'm looking for the stuff. Yeah.
Alright, lift
guns.
Up your shirt.
I'm not talking about Fortnite.
You a fed?
I don't...
Oh, you a fed?
Look at me, my bed. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 1 of Jerma Craft. The series where I play Minecraft is going to be a single-player ladies.
Are you vlogging this? Hey, you vlogging this?
Oh, no, I'm a Twitch streamer. Joma985, what's going on? I got bits. I got so much bits.
This guy is going to be freaking Twitch streaming it as his character. Hey, guys, so we're going to go buy some arms.
Big Shotty, thank you for the 6-month resub. Joma, you're the funniest
guy. You're going to have to turn that off. Thanks. Turn that off. All right. You brought the money.
I got the bits.
What does that mean, bits?
It's money, it's money, it's money.
Yeah.
It's a Twitch
it's
money.
Currency.
You got cash? I take cash
yeah,
only.
You take, what about Twitch? What about Jerma Bucks, huh?
What the hell is a Jerma Buck?
It's his money, it's his currency he's made.
I take cash only, fella, okay? You ain't got no cash,
okay,
walk
cash.
Away now.
I got some cash.
Here's a Jerma
what
buck.
The hell is this?
It's a sus guy dollar. What is that?
What is a sus guy dollar?
You know, it's got my face. You know, I'm the sus guy. You know the
he's
the
sus guy. He's the Jerma, yeah.
How much is this worth?
Oh,
it's worth a lot of money.
500 bits. And you know how much 500 bits is? $500.
$500?
You need more
I got more Jerma
bucks.
Bucks.
All right, fine. I'll look into this bits thing. Are you ready to see the goods?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to. All right. We want to see the arms, the guns. Hey, Jerma, come on. Cut it out, man. You're going to be professional.
I got this.
Oh, my. I was not. Didn't see that coming.
Well, what is that, man?
What is it?
What do you think it is?
We want to see guns. We want to see some guns.
I'm in arms.
You know,
you're
in arms.
What do you expect from me?
I expect armament, you know, like guns.
Oh, man, that's so cool. What else you got, man? I like that. Oh, all yeah, right. Man.
I got Jerma, I got another
are
one.
You smoking something?
I got this one.
Oh, okay.
This one's for longer
like
range.
Cool texture.
It's got a glove
long
on it
range.
Already, of course, so it's already good for a...
It's a glove. Is a glove 19? Glove 19? Is that
yeah.
what it is? Glove 19.
I put this glove on it myself. It doubles as a back scratcher and also a murder weapon.
Hey, can you try that? Can you scratch my back with that thing?
Yeah.
I want to see if this works. I really want to know what I'm buying. Oh, yeah, this is nice.
Yeah, it seems like this one went down with a fight. His arms were clinging on to something.
Shit.
Hey, all right.
He's holding on for dear life, as they say.
If you're lying to me about these actually being currency, I'm going to find you.
No, don't you? You can turn him. Yeah.
I'm going to take your arms next.
No, don't take his arms. Don't take mine either.
Right. Hey, take his. He's an imposter. He's on Dr. Destroy.
No, you're an imposter. You're an imposter.
Literally just bought arms for me.
With a total score.
Oh, shit!
Don't fall down. Jesus. Don't fall down.
Hey, guys. Bought some arms from some shady arms dealer down an alleyway. What
something.
The hell? They're getting out with the arms. They're getting out with the
yo,
arms.
What's up, bro?
Hey, yo, hey, Twitch chat. We're streaming right now. Name's Jerma. Jerma985.
Your mama. Oh!
Yeah, you see what I got here? It's a glove 19. It's an arm.
Yeah,
you
know what I think about that? You suck.
You know what?
We're gonna teach this guy a lesson.
A large sus smile. What the hell does that mean?
You know
what?
They call
me the sus guy.
Oh, damn, he just hit him down with the arm.
Yo, on Twitch.
Yeah,
hey, Twitch stream, get a load of this.
Twitch,
hey, backup.
Watch this.
Hey, Twitch. Whoa.
Oh,
hey,
my
hey.
God, he's got an arm, too.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Ow.
Hey,
Hey, this is all a joke. This is on Twitch.
It hurts.
This prank went so wrong. So wrong. Oh
Did
my
you say
god.
It's a real arm?
Oh yeah, man.
It's a real. We got it from an arms dealer. This.
What the hell? When he figured out it was a real arm, just bolted
oh,
away.
Oh man, hey, this thing's bleeding, man.
Here,
oh, wait, the police.
Oh, wait, the cops are coming. Yeah, we gotta wait for them.
Oh, now what?
Uh oh. Cops showing up. They got
oh,
arms.
The cops are here.
We have
drop
company.
The arm.
Hey, Juma 985 here.
Drop.
Found these arms.
He's got a gun.
Drop them arms.
Yeah, we got it from an arms dealer. He said he was an arms.
Is it a legitimate arm?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's an
it
arms
was bleeding.
Dealer.
Look, know. It's
back up, back up.
I'm getting everyone arrested right now.
I didn't know this was a real arm.
Everyone's getting arrested for the arms. This is perfect. I love how the people are like, where did you get these arms? And they're like, from an arms dealer, of course, you know? So we're gonna go find some more customers right now.
That's what this entire call was about. They had human arms swinging around. Someone is selling human arms on the threat.
Oh, I'll be on the lookout. Do you know who's selling them? Do you got like a description of them?
We got a description of them. That trooper over there's got.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap!
Oh my god!
Holy crap! They were just about to give the description and the freaking gas tank just exploded. So I made it a dark web announcement saying where the arms dealer would be. Are you a cop?
Nah, man, I'm a little lemon drop, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't think an undercover be wearing shit like this.
Undercover? What you talking about, bro? I ain't no cop, bro. Me and my peoples, we're trying to get some weapons.
You got money?
Do I got money? I mean...
How much you got?
How much you need?
1,000. Alright.
Does someone have $1,000 I could borrow?
You got Venmo?
Yeah, I got Venmo.
Who you talking to?
My security, I'ma bring them out. They good people. We ain't
He's got a security team with them.
Federal bullcrap.
Look like feds. This right here.
Man, what the hell is that gonna do, huh? What is that gonna do?
What?
What does that thing do?
Look at it. Got someone else's DNA. It's got a bone. It'd really do some damage with this. Benefits you killed anyone with it.
Fine. Give me my backpack from the car.
Alright, yeah, I got you.
I got another one.
Got
this one too. Freshly plucked.
Okay, you know what? I like the way this is going.
Someone told me this is a glove 19. It actually doubles as a back scratcher.
Back scratcher. Okay.
And lastly,
I
got a compact model.
Hey, is that a cop?
What?
Nah, cops wouldn't drop something that old. That's way too out of their budget.
Give me the fucking thing, man. What's it on?
Give me the money.
There's the 1K.
Right, let's get ready to roll. People are rolling up.
It's a cop, bro.
What?
I'll bet you that
he's
fed,
though.
Who's a cop? I bet you them two's fed, bro. Bet you that.
Man.
He's got his arm out.
Yeah, you
see what I got
arm,
right
bro.
Here?
Hey, you got arm.
You talking shit? Huh?
Ow, fuck,
you get
man,
slapped
damn.
In your face. That's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get slapped in your face. Know, man. You gonna act like you a big dog, huh? I'm the big dog. Take the picture.
I love that everyone's been using the arm.
Get a picture of me swinging. Give me a picture of me slapping him.
Yeah, I will, man.
I gotta put my
suit
back on.
Oh, man, right in the face and knocked him out.
Picture. Alright, show you what I got. Thing.
What the fuck is that?
That ain't no fucking gun.
Recently plucked. I also got a two-armed variant. One's a little bit heavier. It's the business model.
The fuck?
I put the glove on it myself.
Is it like just a mannequin shit, or is that like a?
It's real. It's real.
Like a real arm.
Well, I'm an arms dealer, of course. What do you expect?
I expect.
How much you want for it?
Guns.
This one here is 1,200. I love even holding this in first person.
It's all in 100, so there's 12 100s right in the stack for you, wrapped up nicely. Thank you very much. All right.
You're welcome. If you need more, you know where to find me.
Yeah, I'm staying.
Don't think we will. So.
What is that supposed to mean?
Don't think we'll need more than one arm.
Your loss.
I want to buy a gun, right? Like, legally, with proper paperwork, background stuff, shit like that. And he said he was an arms dealer, so I'm like, all right, cool, I'm gonna go, you know, buy a pistol. And he gave us an arm, like an actual arm, real arm, yeah, all the nice jazz.
I've been doing an investigation on this. You're not the only person I've called about this. There has been three others, so.
Oh, okay.
Let me just get called County Forensics.
He does have my money.
I'm getting the County Forensics teams down here to help that out.
Alright,
give me
yeah.
a description of the guy. Did you see his name?
I didn't get his name, but he was driving a black van. You know, classic black van. Right. He had, like, crates in the back. Like, they look like, you know, gun crates in the back.
Yeah.
He was wearing all black clothes.
Yeah, he was wearing all black. He had a black beanie. And
kind of a big face.
He talked kind of funny, too. He was kind of had, like, a snuffly voice.
These people again. The hell?
Hey.
Did I just sell to you?
Yeah, you did.
You said
but...
you wouldn't do one. Buy more.
Yes, but we got stopped by the cops and they fucking took the arm.
What?
They fucking took the arm, man.
But you talked to the cops?
No, they pulled us over because, well, to be honest, I was doing some jank shit.
You ain't saying anything. But they just took the arm.
They just took the arm. You think I could get like the smaller one, the one arm?
I don't know. Arm? Seems fishy to me. You wearing a wire?
I'll give you a little bit extra.
It's gonna cost you $2,400. I feel sketch right now.
24.
Yeah, 2,400.
Okay, sold them the arm. I think that was the same guys that were just talking to the cops. I'm not sure what's gonna happen. There's no police around whatsoever. Oh crap, I think he's talking to the cop right now. He's texting the cop. Uh-oh. That cop following me? That cop following me, I think.
Yep, that's them. You got shit in the back.
Fuck it.
I just ran somebody down in the road. I can't lose them in this van. It's too damn slow.
Fuck.
Snitch. I got one with the arm.
That's them.
I'll give you a
don't
hand.
Don't move, sir.
They're looking through the back of the truck and they just see all the arms.
I have no idea what you're talking about. There's no refrigerated arms.
So there is. Forensics has pictures of it. I have pictures of it. I have 4 confirming witnesses stating that you sold them arms. I had somebody give me the exact plate and the van that you were driving. So this could go a lot easier or a lot harder.
This is a setup. I didn't do nothing. I pay my taxes.
Alright, then why run from us?
Because, I don't know. I was scared.
So...
My registration was about to go out.
Alright, I don't care about your registration. That's a simple ticket. So you ran because you thought your registration was about to go out. So you wouldn't have got any ticket... You got nothing, but you decided to run for the shits of it.
Yeah, I ran for the shits of it, yeah.
Doesn't sound like a very good idea.
We have dash cam footage putting you in the van, literally running from it. You assaulted me with an arm.
Yeah, I did. I forgot. I hit him in the head with an arm.
All evidence and all fingers are pointed at you right now. So, fine. You can help yourself
fine,
out.
Fine, fine. All right. I know this guy who was used to sell me some equipment.
What sort of equipment are we talking about? Like
weapons.
Weapons?
Yeah.
What kind of weapons? Like
machine guns,
rifles,
pistols, rifles. Long yeah.
Guns. All right. Okay.
And apparently one day he came into possession of some high grade, body parts, some limbs, you know, that stuff that sells on black markets for a lot. Mm-hmm. I figured, you know, maybe I can sell an arm, make some more money. It can double as a weapon. Extra money.
There's guns on the market you could shoot somebody with and inject blood and give them AIDS.
Yeah, but guns are so overrated nowadays.
Like, there's so many better ways of trying to frame someone else than beating someone to death with a dismembered arm.
Yeah, but then now
sense.
I got a cool name as the arms dealer. And I'm not lying either.
Yeah, it's
right. Okay.
All right, we get it. You know, it's a cool name.
I go back to forensics. Mm-hmm. He was not lying. He does have three arms in that van. To be 100% honest, I kind of want to kill this from the source and see if we can flip him into doing CI so we can get the main supply that he's getting to stop this all entirely.
I could drive down to Forum right now, punch some dude, get a bag of weed and sell it for double that. What's the market here?
This is hilarious.
Really? You think this is funny?
Dealer? Like,
yeah.
You think it's funny
it's
just selling
funny.
Dismembered
someone
body
someone
parts?
Someone beating someone to death with an arm? Are you kidding me?
People are dying for this. Dead people on the streets. Like, so you can have some fun selling arms?
Yeah.
Yeah? Wait, that's all I'm gonna get out of you? Yeah.
Yeah, it's absolutely hilarious.
Because lives are being lost, precious lives. Like, these people could do great things, and we're just wasting them by cutting off their fucking arms.
Yeah, for $1,200 an arm.
Well, I'm not the one cutting people's arms off. I'm the one just receiving them.
I mean, unless you give us something better than that, you're going to county jail. There's going to be no fuss, no riffraff, no deals under the table. I mean, throw me a bone. Give me something.
Oh, God, the FBI is coming to come interrogate me again.
Hey, Daryl, how was that battery? Or the onions?
Oh, shit, not these guys
remember
again.
The onions in the battery? Remember that?
Oh, fuck.
Huh?
Not
you
the
see,
onions,
Daryl?
Please.
Not the onions?
No, please.
Why are you
if
still on the streets, man? Why
if you would have talked, you wouldn't have to do this.
Yeah, we might have to.
No, please, not the onions
let's
and the batteries
let's not
again.
Remind you. Let's not remind you of some of the, you know, the clipping. Remember the finger thing?
Alright, well, here.
Hey.
Chase, are you lead on Elios?
Alrighty.
We're gonna have another nice
no,
old
please.
Day, aren't
no,
we?
No, please.
We're gonna have a nice
let's
day.
Let's go.
Shit. We're
also
going
gonna
up new
no,
swords
please. Anything but the onions and the battery, please.
Yeah,
we're
gonna
before
use,
the
fence we're
to
gonna
keep
use
the car,
the
man.
And
we're sitting on his
no,
head
they're
on
gonna
the way
tear,
there. When
they're gonna
like
torture me again. Before you click off the video, make sure you check out my Apex Gaming JMW Filmer PC line if you guys are interested in a new computer. If you use my promo code JMW, you can get 5% off site-wide. So if you guys are interested in a computer, definitely go check that. The link will be in the description and also in the pinned comment. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my second channel, JMW, where I upload a variety of different games on there. Go subscribe to that channel now, and I'll see you guys next time. See you later.